Hi there, everybody. Today's video might be a little bit longer than normal because I'm going to put makeup on myself and I'm also going to put makeup on you. As well as that, I think we feel a little bit more glamorous today, so I think it will possibly put on some eyelashes as well if we can get them on. So first thing I'm going to do is sanitise my hands. I like to put makeup on with my fingers. It's just something I've always done. I use a brush sometimes, but I'll be using a brush on you. I don't even know what palette we're going to use today. Okay, so first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to give your face a little wipe down. My face, so I'm okay. So we'll just give you a little wipe down. And then what I'm actually going to do is put glue on the eyelashes just now, so that by the time I come to do my eyelashes, the glue will be nice and tacky. And I put my eyelashes on before I make up. So I know people think I'm doing it wrong, but this is just the way I do it. We're just doing it blueberry style today. Okay. Right, so we'll put these are the lashes I am going to put on. But they're way too big for me, so I like to trim them a little bit. So let's see, take a bit off that side and a bit off that side. So that's probably about the right size for me. I might need to take a little bit more off, but we'll this is yours. You're going the more natural look. Oh, there's yours. And I'm just going to put some glue on mine just now. Just leave them there. And we'll do yours when we come to that part. But first I'm going to open my breakfast. Please don't judge me. This might be a bit longer, this video, but I wet my whistle. Alright. Now we're going to mist our faces. And we're going to use my Fruity AF spray that I do love. I'm going to lose the glasses from now. So that's our Fruity spray. New primer. What primer shall we use today? We'll use this one today. So we'll prime me first and then we'll prime you. I've got my little mirror here. It's just clear. And I rub it in and I use my hands and just... Now I'm going to prime you. Foundation. Of course, I'm going to use my favourite foundation, and it's my MAC foundation. We'll put the foundation on you first, and we'll use a brush. I like to put foundation on using my hands, so we'll do you first. is all I need. Of the foundation. My foundation on. Do mine off camera because there'll be a lot of fiddling about, but when I come back this should be gone. Okay, that's my eyelashes on. There was glue everywhere. My eyes were closed together like that. That's how I do it off camera. But I'll be better with your eyelashes. So these pretty ones. And I think they're about the same size. Okay. So I'm going to get my eyelash glue and just put it on. Okay. going to do this eye first. See how you see that orange doing it on you. Alright. And now the other one. Cotton swab, just to press that down like that. And the side.
Lovely. That's really pretty. That's why I put it on before my eye makeup, because I get glue everywhere. Right, so now we're on to our palette, and today I've chose this one. I don't think we've used it before, and it's makeup, eye heart makeup, and it's salted caramel. Just in these all day. They usually sit fine once we get the mascara on. Alright. So let's see what we're going to use. I think I will use Delicious Salted and maybe some Enjoy. So I'm going to use this one, this one here, and possibly this one. So we'll do the makeup on me first, just to test it out and see how we go. Alright. And I'm just going to use this little thing that came with the palette. I'll use a brush as well. So we're going to the white first, and I'm just going to go all over the eye, right up to the top. This. You'll see my eye's still a bit gluey. That'll be fine. That'll be fine later. And then I'm going to go into this lovely colour here. See, I'm covering up all that glue. That's why I like to put my lashes on first. So if you're like me and find it difficult getting lashes on, I like that. Try doing it before you put your eyeshadow and everything on. I don't know if I want to do any more. I'm quite enjoying just this look. We'll do a little bit and then we'll do some blending. So we'll put a little bit of that darker colour on the outside here. And here like that. And we'll be blending that. Yeah, like that. So we'll do the same colours. So we'll start with the white. See my own hair. I'm gonna get that hair because there's one hair that's been annoying me. There we go. This little bamboo one, Eco Tools, for the other colours at the bottom. Love that colour. Wowzer. Oh, not things over here. I really like that. I'm just going to put the slightest bit of that darker colour on the outer edge here and just a couple of wee dots there, and then we're going to blend it all. Perfecto. Where's the little? There it is. So that was that little palette. I really like the colours. Salted caramel palette. Awesome looks. I'll need to branch out and use a lot of my palettes that I haven't used before. Liquid eyeliner. We'll put this glue away just now. Liquid. I'll use this one. And this is by Asda. I really like this one. So I'll do me first. I'll need to look in this mirror.
another top like that. Now for our waterline. We use this pencil. I'll do you first this time. So stay nice and still. I'm going to sweep this across and give you a flick. Will do me, and I'll attempt to do this without looking in the mirror. So you put it here and you go sweep and then flick and then sweep and flick and sweep and flick and sweep and flick and sweep and flick and sweep and flick. Let's see what done. That one's a bit big. Mascara, and mascara's Greek, so I'll get these eyelashes out my face. What one will we use? The one we'll use. We'll use this one first. And is the Too Faced better than?
for Bruce. I think for you we'll just use the clear brow mascara. For me, I'm going to use my little pencil that I love. It might actually need sharpening. Bit of a sharpener. Oh, sharpener's cute, isn't it? So for you, I'm going to put this on and then I'm going to push it through. Blusher. I think for you, we'll use this peach blusher. Peach. Use this nice brush here. Smile for me. I'm gonna go circles. Circles. Thank you. is my favourite one. So it comes like this with a little brush. I'm going to look at my mirror. Blusher done. And now a highlighter. And I will use my favourite one. It's this one. It's my new one. It's by Winky Locks and it's called Charo. Do me first and it will do you. And I'll show you how I do my highlighter. So, and always smile because I like to get the balls off your cheek. That's me highlighted. And now we're going to highlight you. And use this lovely, lovely, lovely brush. Look at this. Okay. Smile.
will line my lips first and then yours. Now, a tip from Dida Von Teese. If you don't know her, she's a famous burlesque dancer. And she likes red lips as well. So her tip is, when you're lining your lips, actually put the liner all over. So we'll do that. We'll use my favourite lipstick today also, and this is my Ruby Woo by MAC, and I love the smell of this. So now we're going to put this over here. We need to clean our piercings, that's important, and tattoos. So, first of all, we'll do our tattoos. So, okay, a little cotton pad. Piercings. A cotton bud. And for you, and this one down here, there we go, tattoo and piercings cleaned. Now the last thing we like to do is put perfume on. And today's perfume is this beautiful perfume by Katy Perry, and it's called Burn. I love this. Not only does it
heavy as well. It's a heavy bottle. That's so good. So lift up. And wrist. Other wrist. A bit in. The lashes are really good on you. I hope you enjoyed this video. Get ready with me. I think I look better than when we first started.